Tomorrow I'll be the gardener.
So you're going to have to patch it up tomorrow.
Tomorrow I have to patch it up. Today I fix it, tomorrow I fix it.
So you get to break, tear it up right now, and then tomorrow you got to fix it.
Don't look into the light. If you do, you get blinded and, you know.
If you water splash really... in your face. Ugh. That would be the light. See how it affected the camera?
It just jolted the camera.
It did, man. The iris of the camera just went.
I saw it. It went.
Corey, as you're kind of digging here, kind of tell me on how this kind of represents your month at Woodleaf.
See that? My whole 5 weeks. That's what it looks like.
Mud. And now I'm muddy as well.
Just like that.
In fact, my right eye is kind of blind right now.
Is it kind of blind?
I can't see.
You know, I just hate it when that light does that.
Yeah. In fact, you're kind of all fuzzy right now.
I kind of fuzzy?
Look, Norm. Wants to play me in ping pong.
He's saying bring it. And what have you learned being up here in the tree at the Woodleaf zip line?
I've learned that if I pray with the campers, that God will give them courage and that God will work in any way he can up here. So just to trust in him, and it'll all work out.
What did I learn? I learned the power of prayer, and I learned how much I need God in my life more than ever.
What do you do here as a lifeguard? As the intern lifeguard, what do you do?
Just make sure people show up at time, make sure people don't drown.
And that's all you do?
Elise and I had never been past California been past Colorado when we came here. And it's neat to have friends that are all over the West Coast. I've never met anybody from Oregon before.
That's hilarious. You didn't even know any Oregonians.
Yeah, I thought that was such a random state. I didn't know who lived there.
Tell you the truth, so did I.
Did you?
I did.
And I just want to thank you guys for all the hard work you guys did and all the relationships we built together. And just let you know that I love you and praying for you, and I'll keep in touch with you guys. And just think you guys are awesome. Just continue to remember what you learned up here and use it at home. And continue praying for one another. And I hope to see you guys back up here at Woodleaf, summer staff or something like that. You guys are so awesome. So just keep the faith and keep strong. Love you tons.
Okay, here we go. Tell me about your time at camp here.
It was the best 3 weeks of my life, and I learned a lot about God, and I made great friends. Woo!
Okay, your turn, go.
I had an awesome 3 weeks.
Got a haircut.
I got a haircut.
It's all gone. And what possessed you to do that?
It's beautiful.
Debbie did.
I did.
What was being on work crew like?
It was awesome. I met Megan. It's one of the best experiences of my life.
And why?
Because you meet all these friends that are all Christians. And, you know, you'll be friends with them forever. And we serve the Lord.
And what did God teach you, Megan?
He taught me how to serve him and how to be happy serving him and how to not get frustrated and be patient. He taught me a lot of patience.
How to be patient with people and how to serve and...
Power of prayer,
and also just seeing him work so much has been awesome.
Hi, I'm a waitress, and I've met great people, and I'm so close to God. I can really say I love him now, and he's taught me the power of prayer, and he's taught me that there is true friends in this world.
And that would be these guys.
I love all my friends. I have 30 new best friends.
Huh?
life.
Oh, better, better. Okay, good.
Hey, Raggy.
Here we go, let's go.
I can't express the tremendous amount of love I have for everybody. Okay, stop.
My name's Tim, and I'm here from Camp Woodleaf, and I'm here to be on the summer staff video. I'd just like to say to all you people out there that I had a really good time with you, and it was fun seeing you mature and grow.
Just like Tim.